and Mary remained with her about 3 months and returned to her home.